sudden changes surround me. Lady Luck came and found me. Thanks a million for making the magic you do. Thanks to you, sweet Petunia. Mushnik's taken Junior. Someday when I own this whole shop, I'll remember I owe it to you. Who cares if I've been a little anemic these past few weeks? Who cares if I've had a few dizzy spells, a little lightheadedness? It's been worth it all, pal. Right, well, I'm a little hungry, so I'm gonna run down to Schmendrick's and get a bite to eat. I'll see you in the morning. Aw, here we go again. Look, Tui, I haven't got much left. Just give me a few more days to heal, and then we'll start on the left hand again.
Feed me!
I beg your pardon.
Feed me!
Tui, you talked, you opened up your trap, your thing, you said...
Feed me, Kerbal! Feed me now!
I can't.
I'm starving.
Maybe I can squeeze a little out of this one.
I need some food.
But you can't get blood from it.
More!
But there isn't any more. What do you want me to do? Slip my wrists?
Mm-hmm.
Look, how about I run down to the corner and pick you up some nice chopped celery?
Uh-oh. Must be blood.
Tui, that's disgusting.
Must be fresh.
I don't want to hear this.
Feed me.
Does it have to be human?
Feed me.
Does it have to be mine?
Feed me.
Where am I supposed to get it?
Feed me, see my heart. Feed me all night long.
That's right, boy.
You can feed me. Feed me, see my heart. Feed me all night long. Cause if you feed me, see my heart.
How am I supposed to keep on feeding you? Kill people?
I'll make it with your wife.
What?
You think this is all coincidence, baby? The synthesis around here. Your adoption papers.
You're a plant, an inanimate object.
Does this look inanimate to you, punk? If I can talk and I can move, who's to say I can't do anything I want?
Like what?
Like the little pal. Like seeing it everything you're secret.
Wait a minute! That's not a
will you do?
Stupid woman crashed with a flipping scatterbrain!
I'm sorry, Doctor! I'm sorry, Doctor!
Get in there and pull your goddamn sweater up, you dizzy cow!
Yes, Doctor! Right away, Doctor! I see why I left my sweater here before!
Come on, move, you little slut! How'd you like that stupid day? Forget your flipping sweater! Christ, your head weren't screwed on!
Oh,
now move it!
So go get it!